The Tulsa Air and Space Museum has a new temporary exhibit honoring the stories of the Tuskegee Airmen and Women's Air Force Service pilots. News on 6's Grant Stevens has a look.
The museum staff tells me these new displays play a crucial role in not just keeping the stories alive, but the memories.
Freddie Dudley, who just celebrated her 100th birthday, came to the Tulsa Air and Space Museum today to see two new exhibits.
Lots of memories. I just got lots of memories.
The displays and 360-degree video trailer, which are part of the Rise Above exhibit, help jog those memories of the men and women she served with during the Second World War.
And I admire those women like we just watched. I admire what they did and paved the way for us.
Museum curator Alex London says the two exhibits tell often untold stories of the Tuskegee Airmen and the Women's Air Force Service pilots.
It's a really unique semi-interactive experience to get an idea of that history. And combined with the P-51 here, you'll be able to go see and kind of really smell and touch that living history that you just saw in those videos.
The famous Red Tails and Tuskegee Airmen pilots flew P-51s just like this one. In celebration of the newly launched Tuskegee Legacy exhibit, the plane's owner put it here for display. For many of us, these displays are a rare chance to see history up close and imagine what it must have been like to be on the tarmac alongside a thundering P-51. But for Dudley, it's a walk down memory lane.
Even though they're all gone, I'll never forget the men and women I served with.
The Rise Above exhibit will be here through Saturday, but the new Tuskegee Airmen exhibit will stay here permanently. In Tulsa, Grant Stevens, Oklahoma Zone, News on 6.